PayPal is an intermediary service to make international payments and money transfers over the internet. In this video, we will guide you on how to connect PayPal as a payment gateway to your ShopBase store. If you already have a PayPal, you understand that it is an intermediary service to make international payments and money transfers over the internet. In this video, we will teach you how to set up a PayPal business account and Sandbox account, which is used to test your code end-to-end. If you have already done this, you can skip the step. But if you haven't, visit PayPal and sign up, click Receive Payments with PayPal and create a business account. Then you can create a Sandbox account at developer.paypal.com. Note that it's not compulsory to have a PayPal business account, as you can still use your personal PayPal to integrate into your ShopBase and receive payments. The next step is to get the client ID and secret key from your PayPal for further use. Log in to the app management on PayPal Business, choose Live. However, if you want to use PayPal on the test mode only, choose Sandbox to use Sandbox API credentials instead. Then click Create App in Application Details. Enter app name in the Sandbox business account created before. Click Create App. Scroll down and you will get the client ID. There, click on Show to get the secret key and click Save to move on to the final step. The final step is to activate PayPal as your payment method. From your ShopBase store admin, go to Settings, choose Payment Provider, and click Add Another Account on the PayPal area. Here, please enter an account name that will only be used in the ShopBase dashboard and order details. Enter your client ID and client secret key from the step above, and click Activate. By clicking the Save button, you are now ready to receive customers' purchases via PayPal. Please note that to keep your account safe, ShopBase will only send product IDs to PayPal for storing transaction details. Any other information related to your store, including your store name, store domain, product name, etc., will not be sent to help prevent your account from being restricted. If you want to deactivate your PayPal account, click the Deactivate button. You are still able to reactivate it later with the same or different credentials. These are all the step-by-step instructions to add PayPal payment gateway to your ShopBase store. Visit our next video tutorial to know how to use ShopBase effectively. Thank you for watching. Contact us via email, support@shopbase.com, and don't forget to subscribe to our ShopBase YouTube channel for more video tutorials.